Local sources reported the death of a businessman in a horrific manner in Sana'a, which is under the control of the Houthi rebel group. The sources said that gunmen stormed Fuad Sharib's house in one of the city's neighborhoods and shot him immediately. The sources indicated that the car and one of the accused were arrested, while the rest are still away.